all appreciate it. When I was young, me and my mama had beef. 17 years old, kicked out on the streets. Though back at the time, I never thought I'd see a face. Ain't a woman alive that could take my mama's place. Suspended from school, I'm scared to go home. I was a fool with the big boys breaking all the rules. Shed tears with my baby sister. Over the years, we was poor than other little kids. And even though we had different daddies, the same drama. When things went wrong, we blamed mama. I reminisce on the stress I caused. It was hell, hugging on my mama from a jail cell. And who thinking elementary? Hey, I see the penitentiary one day. Running from the police, that's right. Mama catch me, put a whooping to my backside. And even as a crack fiend, mama, you always was a black queen, mama. I finally understand, for a woman it ain't easy trying to raise a man. You always was committed, a poor single mother on welfare. Tell me how you did it, there's no way I can pay you back. But the plan is to show you that I understand. You all appreciate it.
Don't you know we love you, sweet
dear mama.
Place no one above you, sweet.
You all appreciate it. Nobody tell us it was fair. No love for my daddy, cause the coward wasn't there. He passed away and I didn't cry, cause my anger wouldn't let me feel for a stranger. They say I'm wrong and I'm heartless, but all along I was looking for a father, he was gone. I hung around with the thugs, and even though they sold drugs, they showed a young brother love. I moved out and started really hanging.
Okay, so what I want you to do is tell the story about why I want to go
to
church on Mother's Day. Really? And I want you to tell it the way you told it. No,
you can't, like, make
some
read.
Go ahead.
I don't
read it. Ow! Oh my god. Why is he acting like he's never done this before? What the heck? So wrong.
Okay.
So why did I want you to go to church on Mother's Day?
Because
you always visit. I used to visit my mom in Michigan.
Yeah.
Yeah, I call my mother mama.
Oh, wait, no, I can't say you.
Oh, you gonna act like you me?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead.
Okay. So, girl, I was visiting my mama in Michigan on Christmas. But it was quite a hassle.
And that's how I sound.
Yeah.
That's how I sound.
Your parents, right?
Anyway.
I know, I died in yesterday.
So then, when you couldn't go anymore because it was too snowy and stuff.
It wasn't just me, though.
Yeah. You and your brothers and your sisters and y'all.
Really? Do I really sound like
you're
that?
You really sound Anyway. So then, your mom was like, okay, it's okay. You can just come over for Mother's Day, and we'll go to church, and all's well. So, we always did that, and that's why I wanted you guys to come to church every single Mother's Day.
But was it really that bad?
It was really that bad.
Really? Jada, do you think I sound like Hunter?
No.
A little bit?
You sound like this.
You sound like that.
I do sound like that?
Yeah, girl, you Midwestern.
You don't sound like that. You only sound like that when you're trying to be sassy.
When I'm trying to be sassy is when I sound like that.
Yeah, girl.
Maybe like, well,
And happy Mother's Day to me.
Yay, Mother's Day is over. Get us an iTunes card.
OMG! I'm done. I'm done with you.